So the last bitwise operation that we're going to talk about today is masking. This is not a separate operation. This is just anding with a particular bit pattern. And this is useful because it allows us to extract parts of a binary value. Maybe we only care about a particular subset of the bits, and we just want to set all the other bits to zero so that we can focus on the bits that we care about. And this is called masking. The bit pattern that we use with the AND is called the mask, and then you just AND with the mask to get the bits that you want. If you are interested in getting all but a particular set of bits, then you can always use the complement operation on your mask to invert it. But here are some examples, and it's useful to kind of lurk through these. The lab will also have you do some practice with this. So for instance, if we AND an 8-byte hexadecimal number with zeros in the first four digits and Fs in the last four digits. So remember, the Fs are just all ones, right? So this is going to preserve all of those digits and zero out all of the other digits. So these first two operations are equivalent. It's just that this one was written, the top one was written without the leading zeros. The second one is written with the leading zeros. But they have the same effect in that they zero out the most significant four bytes, and we're left with the least significant four bytes. In the third line here, we're doing sort of the opposite. We're masking out, we're getting rid of the low order four bytes, and we're keeping only the high order five bytes, which is equivalent to masking with the complement of the low order four bytes, written both this way, without the leading zeros, and this last way, which is written with the leading zeros. So I would encourage you to ponder this for a bit and sort of maybe work out a couple more examples just to convince yourself that you understand what's going on here, and then the lab will have more exercises related to masking.